Hey, what's going on, guys? Prodigy Storms here, and today I have a gameplay for you guys with the Peacekeeper, and I play multi-team hardpoint on raid. And I know I haven't posted a gameplay in a while, but I've been really busy with school lately and sports, so I really didn't have time to post a gameplay or commentary. So I'm sorry about that. But right now, when it's like around like January, February right now, so I have a little more time to upload gameplays. So first of all, I'm using the Peacekeeper, it's a new gun that I unlocked from the DLC. I really recommend the DLC because it's a really good zombie map pack. It's okay multiplayer, except for the Peacekeeper. The Peacekeeper is probably the highlight of it. So the maps, the new multiplayer maps aren't that great, but I'm going to try to get a gameplay on those maps for you guys so I could show you tips on that. And basically, most people say the Peacekeeper is not a good gun. But in my opinion, I think it's pretty much good. The Peacekeeper, first of all, has really good damage. Has really good range and accuracy. And the damage is pretty much consistent from either range. It's kind of like the ACR, people might say. The only thing bad about this gun is that the iron sights. So, as I get into the class setup, I really recommend using reflex sight. And in class setup, I would use, first of all, the wild card would use the primary gunfighter, which gives you a third attachment for your primary weapon. So I would definitely put on reflex for the iron sight, fast mag because this gun has really bad reloading speed, and quick draw because it's a SMG, so you really need that for those close quarters combats. The perks, you need lightweight if you don't have flak jacket unlocked, which in this game I didn't have it unlocked, so I died a lot of times from the grenades. So you just need a lightweight or flak jacket, and then perk 2, you can use toughness or fast hands for swapping weapons faster, which I really don't recommend. I just really recommend toughness, but the second best perk in that tier is probably fast hands. And in perk 3, you can use tactical mask, because tactical mask is pretty much the best third, it's probably the best third perk in the game, pretty much, because it like doesn't have any effect on you on flashbangs or concussion grenades or shock charges, which shock charges probably the most used tactical grenade in the game. And then primary weapon, you could just use the B23R, which is probably the most overpowered pistol in Call of Duty. And lethal, you could use Bouncing Betty or Semtex or frag, whatever. And you won't have enough room for your tactical, so which really doesn't matter because you don't really need it. So that's pretty much it, guys, on this commentary about the Peacekeeper. Overall, it's a pretty good gun if you know how to use it the right way, which I'm still learning. It could be a really good gun. So, and this is not the best gameplay. It's just what I can get with this gun right now. So I think I went like 51-9. It's not the best, but it's not the worst. So whatever. So I'm gonna try to get gameplay on the new maps for you guys, so I can show you.
Yeah. have destroyed your UAV. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Friendly care package inbound. Hardpoint locked down.